Some people believe that the Avatar was never reborn into the Air Nomads and that the cycle is broken. But I haven't lost hope. I still believe that somehow, the Avatar will return to save the world.
I understand you've been looking for me.
My brother and sister Kandorians. He has come. Kneel before Kal-El.
Which is controlled by pro-Israeli elements is filtering out anything that is pro-Islamic or pro-Palestinian. It's all filtered out. And by the way, if you heard the tapes, the Nixon tapes in 72, a conversation between the well-known and famous Christian evangelist Billy Graham and President Nixon, Billy Graham was complaining to the president and telling him that the Jews have a stranglehold over the media. The president told him, "Do you think so?" He said, "Yes, I do." The president said, "And I agree, but I cannot say so." Not only do they control the media, but the president says, "I cannot do anything about it." And the tapes came out. What was the response of Billy Graham? Obviously, he apologized. And they are poisoning the public. So how can you expect the jury to give you a fair trial when the media is controlling the mindset of the society around you? And again, Al-Yahud are carrying the burden of that.
100 hours of tapes released today showing what one historian calls Nixon's own dark view of how the world works, where the enemy is not just the communists, it's also the media. Listening in agreement is the Reverend Billy Graham.